I just got out of my doctor's appointment. You can actually see the hospital behind me where I'm going to be delivering. I am 40 weeks and 4 days pregnant. Yes, I am 4 days overdue. I am exhausted. I am so ready to meet this baby. I was going today to get my membrane stripped, which I was really nervous about, but it wasn't nearly as bad as I was anticipating it to be. So I love when it works out that way, when it's not as bad as you thought it was going to be. So anyway, if anyone out there has to do that, have no fear. It's not that bad. Unfortunately, I was still dilated only to a one. But a good thing is my cervix has softened up a ton. So really the only thing keeping me back right now is that I'm not really having any contractions. So once those start happening, this baby's coming. So I really hope that getting the membrane stripped is going to help with that, because I really don't want to have to be induced if I don't have to be, which will be coming up next if this baby doesn't come here in the next few days. So anyway, I will keep you posted, keep your fingers crossed that today was not in vain. All right, bye. Wearing a boot and limping on the
No,
day that your child is
I never
born.
thought that.
I never thought that I would be driving myself to the hospital to give birth.
Yeah, I'm not
Am
doing
I
it.
driving you to the hospital for myself? All right, we're getting induced tonight.
You are getting induced.
I'm getting induced and I'm nervous. The baby has to come out now. Eviction notice has been served. But all right, this is our hospital room and it's number 14, which is my lucky number, so I think this is a good sign. What are the odds?
Head action, cut.
Yeah.
Go, bounce.
He's making Okay, he
What are you doing right now?
You're gonna make me talk?
You're
I'm
bouncing.
dying.
You're bouncing in between contractions.
Yeah.
This light right here is flashing. Does that mean anything?
I don't know. Probably that you're videoing. Okay.
You having a contraction?
Yeah.
Well, let's get this on film.
No, please don't do
You
that.
can if you want to.
How does it feel?
Breathe, just breathe.
Describe how it feels.
Like my body is being ripped in half. Okay. You can stop now.
Is the contraction over?
No.
I'll stop when the contraction stops.
Okay, that one wasn't bad. That one wasn't bad.
Thank you.
just sucking on that. I'm glad we discovered that she liked these today. Otherwise, this might have been a long few days in this little flop. Oh, baby.
Oh, my baby.
Thank you. look at her. Okay.